What is up, Amulets? It's me, Yamamzaki, on Yamamzaki TV, and we are here on the verge of my death, on my deathbed. As you can tell, I'm wearing this because I'm being ill, very sick. Couldn't go to work today. I was meant to be working today, but had to call in sick. But here I am. It's Bang Yongguk, and not ready. I'm internally screaming and crying. I have a cousin here who likes K-pop, so she knows the drill, she knows the struggle of being a fangirl, so we are going to start in 3, 2, 1, go. There's two of that, right? Is this in Japanese? Yamamzaki? Jesus Christ, why do you look so good? Nope, not ready. I need something. I need something to strangle onto, like, you know. Ugh. There we go. As you can tell, the June Bear is not here with me, so I have to find something that I can give attack on because it's Bang Yongguk and he's being rude and he has no shirt. I believe he has no shirt. You disrespectful as never mind. Just do it. Jesus Christ. Lord Jesus! No. Hold up! Why would you kill the chicken? Come on! What the hell? That was so graphic. Like, why? Why would you kill the chicken? What did the chicken do to you? And she's very pretty, by the way, the girl, but... May God rest your peace, chicken. That's not your fault. She's very pretty. She's very pretty. The thing is, he looks so handsome, like, I don't understand life, and plus his voice is so deep, like, husband material. Sorry, I don't know how many husbands I have already. They're all in my head. Oh Lord. I know that Jesus is right now on his chair, like, shaking his head, like, girl, you need to get your life together. What the hell is that? Is that a pig? I could tell that I'm recovering from my cough. Kind of. I literally just saw a dead pig. And I don't know if it's open it eye or his bum hole, but still, y'all touching a pig, a dead one. Like, why are you playing with the dead? Like, why? I have questions. Why? Whoever's decided to put that in. I know Bang Yongguk is not responsible for this, so that's why I'm not attacking him. Whoever decided to direct this, I need to know his name. I need to know where he lives. Y'all need to send me pictures on Twitter. Everything. Every single detail. I need to know because I need... No. You don't play with animals. Come on. This is unfair to my eyes. It's just... Never mind. There's a lot of tattoos here. I'm not a fan of tattoos, just to be honest. But for some reason, Bang Yongguk just... makes it very hard to breathe, very hard to say not to look at him because you know he's handsome as hell and He's very sexy, plus deep voice. Praise Jesus. Give the glory to him because he created him in the first place. Excuse me, you who asked you to wink? Why? Like, I'm crying in the inside. Like, I'm screaming. I can't scream literally because it might scare my cousin. Although she is a cable fan, but she's chill. But compared to me, I am chill. But when these Koreans just decide to disrespect my eyes, I need to scream, but I can't because I'm sick and I don't want to die because of... He needs to pay my bills. You need to pay my bills, Bang Yongguk. You need to pay my bills, like... Because I'm broke as shit right now. I should be broke by now. Jesus Christ, he's such a beautiful human being. Like, God took his time to create this man. This man from BAP. Lord Jesus, like, what have you done? Like, Jesus, what have you done? What have you created? There's reason why he's my bias in BAP. I know the dead chicken's head just fell off. Pray for my soul. Because I'm tearing up right now. Well, it's because I'm coughing, but inside, that's not the case. Okay, I like the colors being changed. You know, I like art. Yeah, no, I like art, and this is pretty artsy. Why is there blood on Bang Yongguk? Why? Are they dead people? Are you... I have questions, Bang Yongguk. I have questions because... Of course, I don't know whether it's in Japanese or Korean, but still, I have questions. Like, what the hell? What the hell did you just do to those dead people on the table? Did you just have this decide to kill them off and just decide to smudge yourself with blood? Like, never mind. I need to get back to my position because this is not the position that I usually do my reactions, you know me. You know, I should take this off. Excuse my mom's stuff. Again, this is not a chair. It kind of is, but it isn't. So, that was Bang Yongguk Yamamzaki. I know that word is in Japanese, but I don't know whether that was Japanese or it was Korean. Because, you know, they do, you know, every single K-pop star or K-pop group, just to correct myself, they normally do Japanese and Korean, or in some cases, Chinese. But either way, did you just see my rude-ass man decided to come after our lives and decide to snatch our edges and just... slam it to the corner of my door, or my window, or my mum's bedroom, because my bedroom's been taken over, so that's why I'm normally filming here in my mum's bedroom. And normally I'm not saying I'm not very stylish, but I kind of made a little bit of more effort to look nicer. But today, because I've been sick, I don't have time to look nice. So that's why I look like a tramp today. So good thing my cousin's here, because she has to check the camera if it's filming, because the camera could be a bullshit. Ah, Jesus. So yeah, that was Yamamzaki. Let's just say it was a lot going on. Killing animals. Like, yo, why would you kill the pig? Why would you kill the chicken? Like, what did a chicken do to you? Ugh. That marks me because that kind of gave me flashbacks when I was a kid in Colombia. I probably will tell that sometime in a story time, I guess, because I've never done a story time on my YouTube channel, but probably will. But I'll tell it one day about the relationship when it comes to me seeing or me witnessing someone killing an animal. Yeah, that's one day. So we're just still talking about Bang Yongguk because Bang Yongguk just decided to disrespect my eyes. He looked good. I said this before, that I'm not a fan of guys or people with tattoos in general. But for some reason, Bang Yongguk just makes it look sexy because he is a very, again, handsome, very, very handsome man. Very good looking man with a very sexy deep voice that I can't comprehend myself, like, how did this happen? Yeah, he makes it 10 times for me to scream every time as we see Bang Yongguk. Shit gone. All my shit gone. It's not here. The child is not here. I kind of missed my bear because it is like that kind of weapon that I can pull his ears, but unfortunately my son is not here, so so I needed to use some sort of shield, but it ain't gonna help, so I'm scared to throw this to my cousin by accident because these Koreans do this to me every time, always. Well, mainly the males, because they always do. They decide to be rude and disrespectful, so yeah. So far with this one, I don't know if it's a debut song? Like, debut solo? If it is, then kudos to you. But if it's not, I want more. Like, why is it only one? Okay. With that said, it gives us a 10 out of 10. You know when Bang Yongguk just drops his beats and his fire? He just let it out. Again, it was a bit artsy. A lot of symbolisms kept on going on through the video, so yeah, satisfying. So that is all. I love you, girl. I love you all. And you and everyone. 사랑해요.